What's up, guys? It's Ryan here. Today we're going to play some Ark Survival Evolved. Going to be playing on a single player instance because servers are unreliable, especially with mods. There are going to be some mods on this one, but it's not that many. It's mainly just building mods because I like to build. But I've planned a little bit of a challenge for myself here where we are only going to tame dinos with their preferred kibble or preferred food, except for raw mutton, because mutton's a bit of a pain to find. So yeah, and we're also gonna try and see if we can advance up to tech tier. Ooh, that Therizino is gonna wreck me. Yeah, we're gonna try and eventually get to tech tier on our own here to build. Now I'm thinking of starting off on Herbie Island. I know a lot of people build there, but I'm going to need to do some farming and all of that. I want to be safe. I want to make sure that there's nothing major that's going to disturb me. And eventually I will be building elsewhere. I already know where I'd like to build with the tech structures. We'll just have to see. Now, rates aren't turned up that much. It's 3 times harvest and XP and 8 times taming. So it's gonna be quite interesting. Things aren't gonna just happen. Really? What do I need? More thatch. Okay. So let's get started. Now, like I said, preferred foods, so for a lot of herbivores that don't have a preferred kibble, it's going to be vegetables. So we need to try and get into vegetables as fast as possible. And obviously, we're going to be trading up, so we'll start off with like dodos, get enough dodo kibble to make or to tame pteranodons and so on and so forth. And we'll just keep going at it like that until we can eventually tame every dino in the game. That's my ultimate goal here. And also want to build with pretty much every building material, except probably just going to bypass thatch altogether. Just because, you know, it's thatch and it's a waste of time. We'll see how it goes. So, let's see. Oh, and I learned the wrong thing. Oh well. Seriously? Okay, we need some more levels here. Spears, fiber, and wood. So, it's gonna be quite an interesting series, this. I hope that you guys will enjoy it. Hope I'll enjoy it. It's going to be a bit tough. I might eventually do other series in the background, like some modded and all of those things, because, like, heavily modded. I know this is modded, but some heavy mods, maybe some Extinction Core or something, just because I do kind of enjoy those things from time to time, but not as a full-time thing. I also would like to dabble in Primitive Plus, but I still have to test that out and see how it's working. I tried it once and it wasn't that great. A lot of bugs. But we'll just have to see how things go. I think let's get some armor first. Armor. Make a shirt. Make some pants. Heal on that. Well, okay. Weapons. Melee. And fiber. Already out of it. Okay. Yeah, so usually I play on servers that have high rates, but I thought just for the fun of it, I'll do it. It's not standard official rates, but they're a little bit upped because I don't want to sit here for hours just to make a 20-minute long video. So I did turn them up a bit, but I don't want it to be too easy. Already, I think the XP might be a little bit too easy, but we'll just stick with it for now. Make 10 of those, that's a full stack, I think. Okay, we're probably gonna have to go thatch first. I'd like to get a raft this episode at least, so we can get across to Herbie Island, but we'll just have to see how things go. Might not happen. What am I doing? We go get some berries then in the slots there. Wait. make any more armor. Make the hat. Need hide and more fiber. So we need to kill something. Preferably not that there is Xeno, because it'll probably kill us. Let's just get some more fiber. So I'm hoping I'm gonna enjoy this series. I feel like I am. I've been sitting for about 2 weeks now deciding on exactly what I want to do. I was just gonna do straight up modded, but then I found a lot of people don't like modded. They do like vanilla. I also enjoy vanilla a lot, but the building is a bit irritating on vanilla. That's why I have quite a few of the building mods on. So it's like structures plus and platforms plus and some decoration mods and one that adds different super mega ultra storage. It adds a whole bunch of different storage options. Kinda like them, just yeah, we're getting some seeds. Awesome. I like the style of build of storage there. You get storage for different types of weapons and armor and all of that. I think that's quite cool. Can make for some really unique builds. So let's see if we can find something to kill. Ooh, Dodo, what level are you? 20. Yes. Okay. Still not enough. What level is this guy? Oh, I couldn't see. Level 16. Okay, now, there might be a few issues with my settings, with the ini files. So we'll just have to work through those. Because they're not changing for some reason. They don't want to save my settings. Ooh, that's level 60. Levels is compy. Ooh, level 60 compy. Oh crap, lots of compies. Okay. I don't feel like dying to compies this early. Oh wow, there's a Rex already. Okay. And funny, there's a red drop there. I've never seen a red drop this far south before. And we still can't learn the door. Are you serious? They got up here? Okay. Freaking rock climbers, these compies. Okay. I could probably take one on, but the whole group? No, they will destroy me. So let's see. Can I make? I can. Awesome. Let's just wait for them. Oh, come on. Cool. Now, wait. There we go. Looking awesome. Okay. Yeah, so this is going to be quite challenging, actually, now that I think about it. Because I can't even tame dodos yet. Wait, let me see while I'm running here. You guys are probably going to know this already, but what is the dodo's preferred food? Is it vegetables or medjos? Let's just see here quickly. Okay, I don't. The thing that I use is Dodo Dex. I love it. It helps a lot when it comes to taming. Dodo's preferred food are crops. Medjo berries are funny because medjo berries tame faster. But you know what? I said I will tame them with their preferred food, and their preferred food is crops, then I'll tame them with crops. So just trying to find some more things to kill here. What level do we need to be for a raft? Level 15 and we are level 7. Okay. I don't know if we'll get there this episode. Hoping we do. Oh wow. Pick up a spear. Whoa, okay. Sorry, Oviraptor, but I need your hide. Okay. Yeah, we might have to just build a little shelter here just in case we die. So I think. Oh, water. I think we'll do that quickly. Let's see. What can we make? Oh, wait. We've got structures plus, so let's go S. Plus. Is that seriously it? Ugh. Can't wait to get into tech. It's gonna be take a while, but we'll get there. So thatch, let's get. Let's just make a 2x2 structure. Get one door frame in there. What are we gonna need? Okay, for now it'll just. Yeah, I want to make it look nice. That's my issue. Got the door, and we can't really learn much else. See, I want sloped roofs just because I like them. So let's go here. I don't know. I think over here because I'm worried that the T-Rex will eventually make its way down this way. And it will murder us. So, the beginnings of Ark. I love them. I really do. Okay, we've got a door frame. So, how many are we gonna need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 walls. Did I count that right? What are we gonna need though? Thatch. Okay, let's go and get us some thatch. Yeah, so over there it's basically gonna be the farm and egg farm as well. Get all our eggs there. Ooh, explorer note is here, I think. We're gonna have all our egg dinos there laying some eggs for us. Gonna have our vegetable and berry farm there. The way I want to do the farm is I'm gonna have separate greenhouses for each crop, just because I can, and I think it'll look cool. How many walls do we have? 5, so I need 2 more. And then obviously we're gonna go through the dinos until we can get enough eggs. I'd like to have at least a stack, maybe 2 stacks of each egg, preferably 2 stacks of each egg eventually, so that I know I've got enough to tame everything I want to tame. I think we need to learn a storage box. Let's just go S plus. Ooh, yay, door. Okay, we're going to need 2 of those, two of those, and we're already out of something. Okay. What are we out of? Thatch? No, fiber. Yep, we're clean out of fiber. Okay, so 4. Then I wanted to go. I should really make this. Yeah, I need. Let's just pick this up. I want to get another 2 foundations in there. So we're going to need some fiber. Now, if you guys have any suggestions on what I must change, or if I should remove a mod if you guys aren't happy with the mod, or if there's another building mod that I don't know of that you would like to see me build with, just please let me know in the comment section down below. I will say this in every episode because I know most people will probably not see this first episode, because it is my first. So, we'll just have to see how it goes. I'm hoping that I will get a decent viewer base. Ah, I made 1 too many. Okay. Yeah, we'll just have to see how things go. I'm gonna need more fiber again. Yep, more fiber. Okay, then let's go there, and there. And we might as well put the door in for now. Open our little thatch house is coming along. Okay, let's go see it. Yes, there is an explorer nature. I think I've already got this one. Oh yeah, that's the other thing I'd like to do this season. I've got quite a few of the explorer notes ready, but I would like to go out and find every single explorer note possible. Try and get everything. So, let's see. Survivor profile, get all the Helena notes, the Rockwell records, Mei Yin notes, and Nerva notes. And I don't know what, I think these are the bosses. So there's one that we might not be able to get. And there's also Scorched Earth notes, which, I don't know, I do want to eventually, I think what I'm going to do is we're going to go island, then we're going to jump onto the center, then from the center we're going to go to Scorched Earth. And I don't know, I'll leave it up to you guys if we should take this guy with us, or if we should start a new character every time. But I'll let you guys decide on that, and obviously I'll do whichever one gets voted for the most. So, okay, let's just do that for now. Need to land a bed, and quite a few things. Slingshot, mortar and pestle. Can we learn narcotics yet? Am I blind? No, we can't learn narcotics yet. Where's narcotics? There's narcotics, okay. Let's see. Why is there preserving salt and clay? Why is that a thing? I wonder. We'll have to find out. Oh wait, narcotics are right, sure. Man, I'm stupid and blind. Okay then. Let's get some... Oh wow, what do we need now? Thatch. Okay. Let's get some thatch. That should be enough for now. Okay, how many did we make? So I need another 5 more. Cool. Let's see, can we make... Need more wood. Let's actually level up quickly. I'm going weight right from the start because I need it for building. Can I really get into wood? I think we'll just keep our little thatch structure there for now. We can learn the raft. Okay. Let's just finish this little thatch structure. I started it, might as well finish it. Get some nice wood there. Because this can be our little fallout shelter thing. Oh, let's eat. In case we die on the mainland, we can just spawn in here. Hopefully nothing will destroy the structure. We need... I'm not gonna put storage in here. I'll put a campfire though. And we need some beds. How many beds can I make? One bed. Okay. So let's put... Yes, I know a fireplace on top of thatch makes no sense at all, but I don't want something to destroy it. Okay, put our bed down over here. Okay, let's get some meat cooking. Light fire. Oh yeah, I think I might. Yes. I do have a stacking mod because I believe things weigh too much in this game and I don't want to be up for hours trying to get certain things. Moss drops. I can kill you. Like, gathering metal can be a real pain sometimes. Give me all your hide. Give me all my spears back, please. It's the weirdest sounds that some of these dinos make. I think it's the calico that makes one of the weirdest. Same with the Quetzal. I've only ever killed one Quetzal and it sounds super strange. Okay. Let's see about making ourselves a raft. Let's learn the raft quickly. What are we going to need to make a raft? Where do we make a raft? Is it in miscellaneous? Yes, it is. Oh my, okay. So let's get a water skin. So 250 wood and 125 fiber. Okay. Let's go do that. Come on, there we go. So I think that little thatch house was a bit of a waste of time, but I think we got our XP from building it, and including the XP boost. I mean, how much does it give? Double XP, not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. I don't know how much wood we have yet, so I'm just gonna harvest. How much wood? Okay, we've got enough wood. Now we need fiber. Oh, wrong button. Let's gather up some fiber. Can't wait until we can get into metal tools. Now, I was gonna add in the one mod called the starter kit, where it gives you metal pick, hatchet, and pike right from the word go, but I just thought that would be a bit boring. I'd rather try and work my way up to those things. Now, lucky for us, there is some metal out on Herbie Island on top, so metal shouldn't be an issue, provided we don't build too close to it. For now, it should respawn. I do have my respawn rates up a bit, so things should respawn a little bit faster than normal. I don't know how fast, but they should. Okay, let's see. Just get back to the safety of our little house. How much meat? Oh, 10 meat already, nice. Should be enough to fill us up for now. So, what is that golden? You are gaining food. Why is it gold? Can you see that? The meat is gold. Okay. Interesting. We are making a raft, yes! Okay. Now, let's see. Come on. Anytime now. There we go. Boom. We've got a raft. Yes. Okay, I do have the advanced rafts mod on here as well, but yeah, we're not building a boat right, a big ship right now. We're just building a little raft to get moving with. So let's check. Okay, that's gonna take a while to finish cooking. We need to get some storage and a bed on structures, beds. We need hide. Where is something I can kill? Ooh, this Dello. Let's kill this Dello. Level 44 Dello, wow. This could be bad, guys. Never mind. Must be it, there we go. Cool. Now, can I make a bed now? Okay, we make a bed, and where's wood? Storage, how many boxes? Yeah, might as well make all three. It's just to put on the raft for now. Until we can start building on that side. Come on, stop being so slow. Is that the sun? No, the sun is over there. What is that? Oops. My bad. Level are you? Level 24. Okay, let's just come on. More options, hide sail, perfect. What's that? Ooh, let's see if I can spearfish. Oh wow. Oop, wrong button. Can I have my spear back, please? Please? I want my spear. Oh well. We lost the spear, guys. Okay. Let me stop messing around. And put some stuff on this raft. Just get on. So we'll just put the bed over here. Get some storage over here. Right now I don't care if they're straight or not, I just want storage. Because this raft makes you move around all funny. And can we make another fireplace? Thatch. Or campfire, sorry. Ooh, our tools are gonna break soon. Okay. Make campfire. So we're getting some berries, which, I mean, seeds, which is good. Because we're gonna need those seeds for our farm. Put you right there. Come in here. Oh. Put out fire, take all. Please access, thank you. Put that in there. Sorry, I like swapping. Okay, let's get some meat on the go. Now I think in this side I'm going to put things like standard building materials. Ugh, come on, don't get stuck. And over here we'll put our seeds, because we're going to need all of these seeds. Yes, a narcoberry seed, good. Tintoberry, stemberry. Can at least make citronelle. Which is nice. For the rest of it, yeah, we're gonna have to harvest a bunch to get things. So, let's make our grand voyage. We're on our way. Why is the camera so high? Has it always been this high, guys? I'm pretty sure it has never been that high. What the heck was that? Leaping out the water like that. Okay, so we got a Bronto. I just hope there isn't. Okay, I don't see a Titan. Is that an eel? Is that one of the new eels, guys? Is it? Is it? Is it? Is it? Can't see. Some manta. Nope, it's just the Megalodon. Those eels look pretty cool. I don't know what use they have yet for PvE, but we'll find out eventually. Come on, turn. Okay, so we've got a decent amount of dinos on the island here. Let's see, is that okay? That's a Bronto. I just hope that a Titan never spawns here, because that would really suck. But I would use admin cheat things to get rid of it, because I can't deal with a constant earthquake. Okay, so let's see. I think that's going to be it for this episode though, guys. It was quite long, 28 minutes or so. Yeah, we did quite a bit. We built our little starter base thing over there, got our raft set up, and came over here. What level is this Anki? Sorry, guys. Level 8. Ooh, you're going to die, friend. Come on. It's awesome colors. I love the black and gold. Come on, you will be mine. I will kill you. Yeah, I might have underestimated the situation, or overestimated. One of those two. Okay, guys, I think I really screwed up here. Ow, wow. Okay, I'm running. Yeah, so that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully get a base and some crops started over here. Cool. See you guys in the next one. Cheers.